No, I didn't see that one. Get Michael. What's that coin set down there? What is that? Jane, why about let Michael hold it up?
And then he couldn't be related to him as family. That's at least good. He worked for the hospital.
Nice.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And they love them. They eat them warm.
Linda, he has gone everywhere. I mean, he's been looking for one for a year. We went to see her so many times. The guy, the salesman finally said...
I'm going to go to the hospital. I was always nice.
Welcome to Hathaway.
You know something, Steve?
You could have sworn one of those dancing girls was Gabrielle.
It was.
Oh? You going out with her? You know, girls didn't move like that when I was young. Of course, there was this one that we met in Brazil in 43. Your old man and I. Ooh, she can vibrate like a jackhammer. And she's as cute as a bug in a rug. Your old man thought it was just a car.
Huh?
Oh, sure. I'm going to say it. Your old man thought she was a straight and sweet peanut butter. Of course, you haven't met your mom yet. Anyway.
Get with it, Bella. Sounds good. Go with it. I can follow you anywhere you go, okay?
Where they'll have it the night of December 8th that night. I don't want to go. Then I got one to get the thing at
$1. Let us see your face, Janet.
Oh, what?
Hey, Ruby!
Oh,
what?
Oh, what?
Oh, what? Oh, what? Oh, what? Oh, what?
Here's my other girl over here. No, Bill. Here's my other girl. Got her? I don't know. We're going to bring the clouds out of the sky and put them on. Michael Fine, the family fortune?
Here's Michael. Michael,
here.
Hurry up.
Not the penis. Look at that beautiful little baby.
Look at that picture.
Brian, we want to see you over here. Karen, duck down so you can get your brother Kenny. Always hiding back there.
They decided to block the and Calvin Bryant. You see the full attack. There's a full line right in front of Sprinter. They've got one-on-one with Ricky Sanders. The ball just often starts to get away from them. Gets up a little too high. Well, you hit the field ball back around the goal line in the air.
Thank you. people in this neighborhood cannot cook a dinner for their children.
No, because my neighbor wants her or Billy to babysit Mel. And I said, they're only 9 and 10. I don't think this is valid. It's fine with me, but it's fine with you. And I said, yeah, my neighbor, I was babysitting for Finley's and, you know, all that young. But I was really smart. I mean, I was a real mother.
They started out when the mother was in the house.
Well, she does that. She'll go visit my kids for that, you know, with the baby. I don't know.
And
I just don't. I always think of a father down the street. But I would pay you $10 a drop more at my door. You know, I mean, she's praying to her.
But they said to her, well, we're going to earth because the school district up here. She said, oh, I'm coming in private school. They said, well, we're going to do my dirty worry about it. It's real. But they said, you know, but they're going to prove this and they're saying, she said, well, they're not going to be able to go. But I said, how could this woman
ask
someone to
pay for it?
Not check anything,
but
the
tail
fuel
for
all the big meals
for burgers. See, what they're concerned about being out there, they're going to take them off Philadelphia.
Yeah.
Well, you know, throw it off like this, which is terrible. You know, you're going to be in terms of, you know, even, well, it's not how much. I thought it was 20, so that's one check answer. You know, saying that there's no family, there's nobody that can call and say he's doing this or that. So, you know, they'll go and have to suffer whatever he's doing in the world. You know what he's telling, that's a funny little wheel. But they said he's going to say he's flowering back. It's just a song that's going to go into different things. And they just flowering back, so they said, well, here, the area is going to be, you know,
Michael,
will you leave that thing alone?
You
don't watch it, you just put it on and you take it off. Leave it alone. Yeah, I've got this one, Jimmy Walker, 7, because I got this other one, a little late. Yeah, the bad one? Yeah. Well, I think it came from the first up, but then it was in my life.
Kodak.
Oh.
No. I wanted to have me the kitchen. That will blow it. It was going to be honest about it.
Oh,
my
God. Did you get hurt? You hurt your back, didn't you? Yeah. My God, thank God you need the baby for. What did you pull?
Walker.
I went for your parents at the money, your
sample.
Yeah,
what's that? Who else do I want?
Brian.
Brian's
too small. I'll take Brian's
part. Brian. Yeah.
Yeah, that's the best. Are you okay? I'm okay. Come get your money.
Oh, yeah. Kill it.
Thank you. to catch your friends there.
Did you get some of that on our film, though?
This is a film.
That's good.
Give her a hug, man. Christmas hug here. Sip.
Yeah.
Roman Day thing goes over there? What is it?
Who he looks like, dude?
I think
he
looks like
the lady
now.
I guess if he looks like the
lady now, it's too easy. Yeah, just for Michael, just say he's not going to tell the same
thing.
In the front, not
the back. Well, sorry, what's going to look like Michael? Do you think he does? He's kind of standing with a figure. He looks tan a little bit, you know? It's a beautiful baby.
When did
find the vehicle? They don't think the vehicle is supposed to be coming out of the public one.
Danny, behave yourself. Thank you. see his front. We didn't just jump on the bandwagon. We've been with them since. There's my knee in there again.
You want something to get out? Fred? Fred? You want popcorn to get out?
Hi, Brian. See the red light? You see the red light? I'd like to come here, please.
Yeah. Thank you.
Once the red light's on, you're on.
Yeah, a lot of
fuzz
on your microphone.
There's a lot of fuzz on the lens.
Fuzz on
the whole thing is because it's on real and
I think of all the money spent in your house, that is the best thing I ever seen.
What's that, my camera?
Of all the money.
Thank you. Thank you. Smart money. Smart money.
That is the greatest
thing
in the world.
Can't concentrate with this on you?
Huh?
Can't concentrate with this on you?
You got me before. I've already been in this thing.
This is a new one.
Okay.
This is a...
We get to make it.
This is after graduation.
Oh, okay.
Look at all these guys. I don't want to be in it. You got it. I've already gotten you several times today, so you know that.
Yeah, I
got it. I got her several times and she didn't know. That's it.
Okay. You don't need to see
a third one. I wonder if I come on. I want to see a third one. It's over that side. Yeah, and then when it's flashing, it hits the tail. Chris, I don't want your sneakers wet.
I think I was getting there. Okay. Kim, what did you do to my baby? Thank you.
her daughter, Lisa, has one foot high, standing across the room. Well, on your night.
Right next to
me. Morning,
I'm just going to
Got a great shot of your chin. Turn your back off to get your back. This is it. Here we are, back at the pool. Here we are again, bumming another meal. Kim, we can do a donkey minute for all time, Kim. Donkers, Kim. Donkers. Donkers.
Don't worry, old girl, you'll make it.
Water in there? Oh, please. Ooh. All right. Oh, please.
you're going to bed too, stuff will matter your face.
Oh, that's
so
Brian. Brian, where's my mommy? Where's my mommy?
Like,
I'm going to go to the pool. 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 Careful. Careful. go. Here we go. One, two, three.
Seconds, ladies and gentlemen, 10 seconds from impact to field. Where's my mommy? Where's my mommy? Where's my mommy? Catching anything, mister? Thank you.
No sense hiding, Ken. I already got you about four other times. Yeah, you're fine. Fire. Mike, come on. Mother and her child.
And the person approaches on the camera.
The person is going to kill. I'll turn this off. Fine.
You monsters, Uncle Ben. You monsters. Come on. Come on. Airplane.
Airplane. Yeah.
Go back.
No, Brian.
No.
No,
I got it now.
Did you get it, Dad?
That's going down, guys. There it goes. It's disappearing.
See,
Dad,
get it.
I got it. Goodbye. That poison on. Turn that belly around here. Remember, it's 87. It's somebody had the poison ivy. Goodbye. Brian, where's my mommy? Where's my mommy?